Samsung Electronics has secured its place as the second biggest chip maker in the world for two consecutive quarters. Our Yoo Li-an brings us the latest.
Samsung Electronics grabbed the second largest share in the global semiconductor market in the first quarter of this year, according to market information provider iSuppli. Its market share made up for about 10.5% in the January to March period, a slight drop from the 11.1% the previous quarter, but still a double-digit figure. Intel Corporation in the U.S. took first place with 15.1%, which translates to roughly $11 billion. Qualcomm Inc. came in at third with 5.3% of the market share. Experts say Samsung Electronics' strong foothold in the global chip market has much to do with the greater demand of the system semiconductor, better known as system on a chip or SoC. Boosted by increased sales of these SoCs, the Korean tech giant was able to secure third place in terms of the SoC market at 5% last quarter. SoCs are used to integrate components of a computer or other electronic systems into a single chip, and are typically used in smartphones and tablet PCs, the demand of which has been parallel to the rising popularity of mobile devices. When it came to memory chips, Samsung continued to hold the top spot with market share of 33% at $4.7 billion in the first quarter, followed by Korea's SK Hynix and Micron Technology in the U.S. Yoo Li-an, Arirang News.